First field goal of the game for C.J. McCollum. And scored 10 unanswered. Fournier for three. And a foul. It's going to be all of the game. Fournier using the screen. Out to Fultz. Back to Fournier. For three. Vucevic against one side again. Fournier from the baseline. Evan Fournier shoot. Evan Fournier comes and takes a handoff from Fultz. Mid-range jumper short. Rebounded by. Nicely done. Quick catch and shoot by Vucevic.
Anything. It's definitely something.
Into the middle. Evan Fournier. Whiteside.
Terrific shot blocker.
Uses that wingspan very effectively. Fournier. Into the middle. Banked it, no good. Vucevic bats it. Firing. That's short. Vucevic saves it. Fultz with the loose ball. Ross to Fournier. He'll shoot for three. It's good. Bounded by Ross. Fournier cut off by Ariza. Ariza takes it away. Anthony running with it. Anthony lays it in.
Just cannot play around. No different this year. Top 25 in that category.
Fournier fights the three-point line. Whiteside the rebound. A minute 40. Quick release.
Stopping inside the restricted area.
Wild shot, wanted a foul. Fournier ahead to Ross. He'll catch and shoot for three. Under. Fournier, his only former teammates. Fournier got a step on Whiteside, got tripped up. And the foul on Portland. Fournier
almost threw that one away. Vooch got to be ready to shoot that one.
Fournier to Vooch, back to Evan. Missed the three, the rebound, Anthony. Portland's two turnovers in the third quarter. They only had two in the first half. Fournier catching it, passing it back out top. Gets it back from Fultz. Vucevic. She's very good, Jeff. We did a podcast with her earlier this year. Worked with Lindsey Vonn, the great downhill skier. There's a moving screen.
I think it's going to be a push-off. Oh. McCollum, before he made his cut, forced the push-off there.
And to get it back down by six. Fournier, another three. No good. Long rebound. Bamba's got it. It's got to be above average, right?
Yes, I would think. Yes.
In ratio.
Yes.
Fournier inbounds it to Clark. He stuffs it in. Seven again. Gary Trent Jr. with a hot hand here in the fourth quarter. He's Portland by nine again. 7.5 minutes to play. We've got a foul on White. Jeff, against the Magic in this building, he's averaging 27.5 points per game in his career. Third most of any player all time against the Magic. Fournier cuts the lead to 10. Malone number one, Michael Jordan number two, Carmelo Anthony number three. McCollum misfires. Rebound Fournier.
Those other two guys, pretty good company to be in. They're going to be on the short list of a lot of teams' highest scoring.
One ball in this game. 34 tonight, averaging 32 a game without Damian Lillard since the All-Star break. Fournier scores out of the timeout. Good.